So I put a new solo record out about a month or so ago. Cool, thank you guys. Thanks a lot. So people ask me a lot if I, when I play a song, if when I'm singing it, if it takes me back to where I was when I wrote it, if I'm reliving how I felt when I wrote it. And sometimes that's true for certain songs, and some songs are breakup songs that I wrote 12 years ago, and I'm over that. So that doesn't exactly remind me of that, but I enjoy them in different ways, and I relive them in different ways when I play them. And this song, partially because it's new, it's on the new record, and also if I'm singing it, it means I'm away from my family, and it's a song I wrote about them, and it's called Run and Stumble. Time's got a funny way of showing what could have been and what is. Like if I was 13 when I wrote Duality, would anyone know I exist? I've got a grand name, Virginia, though she was born in NYC. Now that she's living in the future, her presence only memories. Run and stumble forwards, however you get along. Would you get someday I will shuffle forwards, just like my parents before me. And all that I can really hope for is to be as great as they hoped that I would be. So I look on now at my daughter, projecting all my hopes and dreams. And I know there's no such thing as perfect, but she is the closest thing I've seen.